saw this look of Kylie Jenner right here that I really want to recreate, so I thought I would do that today. I'm gonna take my Smashbox primer. She doesn't look like she has a glowy base on, so I don't want to use anything that has a glowy finish. All right, for foundation, it looks like she has a pretty bronzed face, so I took the darkest shade of foundation that I have in my collection. Alright, for the eyes, I completely forgot about this part. I should have done it before I've done my foundation, but I'll just do it before I put my concealer on. I'm just gonna put a little bit of tape. Alright, now that we look like this, I'm just gonna go ahead and do my eyes and then I'll finish my base. I'm gonna take my Huda Beauty palette. Alright, so from the picture, it looks like she started off with a light brown shade. So I'm gonna take Sandalwood right here from the Huda Beauty palette and put that all over my eyelids. Next, I'm gonna take a little bit of henna and just put that on top of the first shade that we just applied. Next, I'm gonna take the shade Coco and just put that where we don't have any eyeshadow. All right, next I'm gonna take some black eyeliner and put that on top, like right here, and then just start smudging it with a black eyeshadow. Now that we have something that looks like this, I'm gonna go ahead and take the tape off. Now I'm gonna go ahead and put my concealer and finish off my foundation, and then I'll be right back. Now I put my concealer on, set my face. Now I think that I'm just gonna finish off my face and then I'll finish off the eyes. So it does look like she has a very bronze skin, as I said before. So I'm gonna take the warmest bronzer I have and really bronze my face. Alright, for blush, it looks like she has a very like pink bright blush, and I don't have anything like that in my collection. The closest thing I have to that is NARS Orgasm, so I'm just gonna put that, and it does look like she has a generous amount of blush on, like you could really see it. For highlight, it looks like she has a gold highlighter on, so I am going to use my Anastasia Beverly Hills and mix in the first two shades, this one and this one. Alright, so now let's finish off the eyes. She does have some black eyeliner in her waterline, so I am going to go ahead and put that. And then it looks like she really smudged it out with some black eyeshadow, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Bye. And then it looks like she has gold in her inner corner, so I'm gonna use Moon Dust from the eyeshadow palette. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and do my eyebrows and mascara, and I'll be right back. Now that eyebrows and mascara is on, all we have to do is lips. For lips, it looks like she has like a nude pink color, so, and it is matte. Alright, the lip color, I feel like it looks just like the one that she has on. Alright, you guys, this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!